This could be. I actually have no clue. Bone thin. I remember this one. Oh, okay, this is gonna be a fun time. You know what? I actually don't remember even doing this level on my first playthrough. Kingfin's Fearsome Waters. Oh, it's fearsome, man. Wow. It's just ghosts in the background. Kind of spooky. Toad? Toad? Are you Toad? Did Kingfin destroy Toad? I don't want him to destroy Toad. This is just like, why? They should have put this much animation into like Bowser's opening scene. So I'm pretty sure what I've seen some people do it. Oh my, oh. Oh, you just hit him entirely? I thought you had to aim for the head. Oh no, little Sharkpedo Man. The Sharkpedo Man's. Ow! Someone said you had to go inside of Kingfin to deal damage. Okay, this red shell will make things a lot easier. Oh gosh. Grab the extra life! Extra life! No, 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 no! Don't wanna die! Oh gosh. Grab the heart, not the heart, but grab the mushroom, This is such a good boss fight now that I actually played it. I wish I played it in my first playthrough. I missed it! That's it. Kingfin's going down. Okay, life. Thank you. Where is Kingfin? I can't see him. Oh my gosh, he was right there. Oh my god, I need the heart because I really want it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I got the heart. Oh, dang it. This is a really good boss fight now that I look at it. Oh gosh, no, 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 why did I throw it? Boom! One more hit, right? I swear it's one more hit. Yeah, got him. Wait, oh, yeah. I was like, what? That is so creepy, but so good. Bye bye, Kingfin. Let's grab our star. If I could find the star. Let alone grab the star. Oh, I thought spinning would help. If I die trying to grab the star, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay. Let's turn. No! I'm dumb! Let the camera fixate. Yes! Yes, okay. Next level. Well, hello again, kitchen. I thought I would never see you. But I remembered. I never did bubble breeze. So let's do bubble breeze. Go. Through the poison swamp. Well, I'm not even gonna go through the poison swamp, if you know what I mean. I don't even need to. This is a lot of poison. I'm not sure if this is safe or not. Now that I look at it. Hey. I think I know how to. Yeah, I know. These sections can be annoying. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Probably should head over here. Yeah, I knew there would have to be. Okay, boom. Okay. Oh gosh. No! I was right there! I'm so mad. Oh my god. So mad. There we go. Got him. I'm not gonna be overconfident this time. Okay. Now let's not run into that one little thing. I don't even know why that's there. Alright then, this section should be easy. I'm talking about easy. Watch. Never mind. I guess it's not easy. When you thought you could do the skip and you missed the easiest skip in Mario Galaxy. What? What? Okay. Is that what the game wants to do, huh? Is that what you wanted to do, game? And I thought this would be a short star. Oh my gosh, I did the skip. It only took me 5 attempts. It was the easiest skip in the game and it only took me 5 attempts. Next level. Ah! The fountain. A place that I never thought I would come back to because I really don't like it. But alas, we might as well. Let's do Battle Rock. I don't know why level 2 was just not interesting. Level Hamilton is just not interesting. I don't like. None of the levels are as expressive as like the levels further on, like Gusty Gardens. It's just repeating the song. I maybe don't like it because of the music, but I think the main reason is it's just these platforms. It's just like the same thing every time. Like, it's like, okay, you're moving across these platforms. Okay, now you're going to save something again. Like, that was hard. Why can't all the hungry Lumas not be hungry? Be like those Lumas that just grant you a warp star. Okay, let's go. Oh gosh. I saw that coming. Lava. See some lava. Some of these, like, gravity sections are so annoying. This point. By the way, if this is entire galaxies, how can galaxies have like all the galaxies have like I don't know plot pipes or warp stars or why? And why does this cutscene even exist? Boom. Whoa. I didn't know Mario could cause that type of destruction. Oh wait, it's this boss fight. Yeah, okay. I thought it was the one where you had to shoot yourself. This boss fight's pretty fun. Is that exactly what you would call, like, annoying? Like, it's not as annoying. I would just love if this boss fight had a little bit more hit points. It's difficult, but it's fun type of difficult. It's not like brutally challenging like some boss fights are. This is like in the middle. It's a good mini-boss. See you guys later. Yeah. Bye. Woohoo.